Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the White Sox versus Astros Major League Baseball matchup on Sunday, July 18th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone. We're the number one watched sports betting YouTube channel. So be sure to subscribe to our channel, check out all of our free pick videos every single day. Of course, if you're betting today, take advantage of today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, $2,000 in risk-free bets. You just click on the link in the description. If you win, you win. If you lose, you get bet credits up to $2,000. So click on the link in the description. Sounds like a no-lose proposition to me. But let's get to this one between the White Sox and the Astros. And sometimes you can look at a line of a game and just say, you know what? I think the odds makers aren't even sure what's going on here. And I think this is one of those situations. You look at and you say, what's the generic line for a baseball game? Like, you know, if you're just giving example, you know, team A versus team B or whatever, this is exactly it. Both teams, you know, it's basically a pick 'em on both sides, both teams minus 110, and then the total is set at 8.5 in, you know, a hitter's ballpark with two hitters teams. So this should be a good one. Framber Valdez on the mound for the Stros while Carlos Rodon on the mound for the Palehos. And I just think that, you know, Rodon has pitched extremely well this, you know, this season. He's kind of found himself, and I believe that he has been the strongest pitcher in the White Sox rotation. You know, on the other side, Framber Valdez has done a nice job stepping it up. You know, the Astros have certainly got the best of the White Sox this season so far, no doubt about it. And I think that pitching job on Friday night by Lance McCullers Jr. was one of the best pitching outings I've seen. You know, I've seen perfect games that where the pitcher didn't pitch as well as McCullers pitched on Friday night. But I think in this one, I think Rodon can certainly deal with anybody, and I think, you know, he gets it done in this spot at home on a Sunday afternoon on the south side. I'm going to go with the Chicago White Sox here, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, those are the ones you find on our website. You head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the premium picks tab, you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today. If you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.